In this video segment, I'll cover the process for creating a wall legend similar to the one you see on your screen. When you create a wall legend, it's good practice to place these in your plan underneath a CAD detail. That way you maintain a clean workspace. Let's take a look at the process to create a wall legend. In the plan that I have open, there are several existing wall types I would like to have in a wall legend. Through the project browser, I will right-click and add a new detail and name it Wall Legend. This will open up a new blank workspace where I can place a wall schedule. Underneath the Tools menu for Schedules, I'll choose the Wall Schedule. Like all schedules in Chief Architect, the wall schedule can be customized. I will change the title to read Wall Legend. You can change the schedule to be floor specific and even room specific. I'll remove the check mark for the display of column headings. The preview options and settings seem to work well for this case. You can specify which columns to include in the schedule. In this case, there are two columns currently available in the schedule. At the bottom of this panel are the available wall types. In the plan, you can remove the check mark to exclude a wall from the schedule. Only walls that have been used in the plan will actually be displayed in the schedule. If a wall has not been used in your plan, it will not appear in the wall schedule. You will find other panels where you can customize this schedule. On the Attributes panel, I'll remove the check mark for the display of the border and grid lines. When I close the schedule dialog, you can see the various changes that were applied to the schedule. I'll open up my layout file and then send this wall legend out to the layout sheet and position it to fit my desired format. If you're using a version prior to Chief Architect X11, you can create a wall legend by manually drawing wall segments in your floor plan view off to one side. That view can then be sent out to the layout sheet, which can be cropped to just show that portion of the wall legend. The wall schedule is an easy way to create your wall legends, and it's available in Chief Architect X11 and later.